stuff, I'm worn out. No, what fashion he's been doing.
Question. Space probe is launched directly to the moon. A space probe is launched directly to the moon with an orbiting Earth by a single firing of rocket engine. And in single firing, I presume they mean one fire and stop, is it? During the powered, that's right, during the powered and unpowered flight, the probe speedway, probe speed away from the Earth will fall, yes, but...
John, do you understand?
It can't be midway between the moon. I think the answer to that should be, it's not, the Earth's gravitational field is much stronger than the moon, isn't it? And if you can work out, it could be 1T, 2T or 3T, whatever it is, you see, couldn't it? So it can't be D, can it?
So it's got to be able to be. And I think it's B. Or it's B.
You know, what you have got is that, you see, what this is saying, now you can see that the t is the one which can vary with angle. Therefore, the value of theta is varying with time, you see. And as it progresses along, the value of theta is varying with time. Therefore, the amplitude is varying sinusoidally with time. I presume the x they are saying is horizontally. If I think what they are saying, because I'm not sure, x is the distance traveled horizontally, then. Vt is the distance minus x, you see. Vc is the answer for it, you see. Because you've got similar quantities inside. Vt is the distance traveled, x is also the distance traveled, you see. In my mass attraction, unstretched spring and then release. Subsequent oscillations decay and mass eventually.
Don't look at me, Chris. Hello.
I wouldn't look up at you. You can tell me, don't you? But I won't smile, I promise. Is the sound recording on?
Yes.
How many other people have you captured?
Oh, that's right. Quite a few at the moment. I'm going just through each one at the present time.
Come on!
Stand here!
You'll be able to remember Jake from that, won't
you? You're not really doing it! Bye!
Oh yeah. otherwise there'll be the end for that tube. Lovely day, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
Bear in mind, we are being recorded at the moment. I just hope. Hello, Mr. Westwood.
You'll break the depth that's working out for me. Look, the lens has got cracked in it already.
Thank you.
I'd like to establish that first of all.
I'd rather be any colour, be it red, pink, green, blue, whatever, than
getting enormous. I'm well out of focus now.
Well,
this is going to be appalling.
I can get some cheese without a copper.
Huh?
Well, I'm...
I am, aren't I?
Okay. Well, that was good.
Are you supposed to have finished then?
Nice. On the days that you have exams, do you ever go to any other lessons?
No. Don't go any lessons after half term.
I go anywhere except for exams.
Yeah, I've had exams this morning, so would I have to go to a lesson, any other lessons today?
Yeah, probably. Yeah. Why, you haven't got an exam this morning?
Yeah, I haven't. I'm still at college now, until the
end of this week. Yeah, pretty.
It's pretty easy,
I'm
getting that. Hello. It's already.
Hello.
Will you only blow my nose?
No. Is to come. There we are.
Why I'm not taking that home,
are you? Well, the tape, yes.
Are you?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, well, what should I say?
Say anything you want.
Merry Christmas to them.
Oh, that was lovely. Oh, superb.
Really?
Lovely. There's Mr. Will you?
That's too much. Does he anyway?
What? Don't let Laura smile.
Oh, it's fine. Look, can you go away, please?
Okay.
Do you want me to strip off?
Handle's a bit flimsy.
Yes, well, you're recording now.
Eh? Oh, Christ, what do I press?
You're there.
I was never having fun, was I? Go on, replay that.
Okay, let's have a sock and more.
Yeah, let's have a sock.
Doing candy camera.
And it's not very candy.
Yeah, rather obvious. Well, you're on blatant camera then. is it on sound as well?
Yeah.
Oh, God. You know you're a fan. What day have you got to come back?
6th and 8th. 16th, 17th and 20th. The red spot.
Ferguson video star, their most hated warrior.
Smile, Sarah.
That is another thing, students.
I'm not very fond of
Okay, hold on. Okay. That was good.
Right, I will.
down here?
Yeah.
Run up and put 10?
No.
There you
go.
Sit down.
Moment.
Go on, turn round.
Swish it up,
yeah.
Yeah, well,
for a command, you should probably fix it.
Which one?
Sure, I'm just